gauge.
And you did not put it back.
Oh, which one? Oh, you don't need it.
I don't need it.
Yes, there's no order for another OR. So we keep that unless the doctor would put in an order. So you don't need the fluids anymore.
What is that?
So the lactated ringers. So all patients who had a surgery, usually they get that to rehydrate the patient. But there's no order for it anymore. So you're on saline lock.
So I just have water.
Water, yeah. So try to drink more water.
She said it slowly.
Slowly, yeah, because of the throat. If you get like severe...
She said I might throw up.
Yeah, you might throw up. So take it slowly. So if you have been severe pain, I can give you the Dilaudid shot. So we don't
I
have
just
to
go
get...
you if I get severe pain.
Okay, you want the Dilaudid? No? Okay. Okay, just let me know, okay?
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So ayan guys, na-transfer na ako sa aking room kaya mamamahinga na ako. Ayan. Sisit up ko ang aking TV. Pag-aaralan natin kung paano gumamit ng TV. So ayan. So ganyan lang gagawin ko dito sa aking kwarto. Mamamahinga kasi nandyan yung schedule ng mga nurses, nasa whiteboard na kasulat dyan sa harap ko rin kung saan yung TV. So ayan, ayan ang aking lamesa sa aking mga inumin at sa aking airway machine. So ayan guys, magdamag akong ganyan lang, staring on the wall. So ayan, may monitor dyan para ma-monitor nila ako doon sa kanilang station. Ayan ang aking machine, hindi na niya kinabit, in-explain na niya yan. No need na daw kasi ano daw ako, bless dahil sa mga prayers nyo guys, bless ako. So ayan ang schedule guys. Yan yung mga pangalan ng mga nurses. Ayan. So ayan, ganyan lang. Nanood tayo ng TV. So ayan. Mahirap matulog kapag you're in pain. Kaya ayan, papakita ko lang sa inyo ang aking quarto. Ikot-ikot lang tayo dito. Ito ang ating paligid sa ngayon. Ayan yung mga ano nila. Mga anong tawag doon? Gloves. Ayan ang wipes. Ayan, may upuan dyan. Ang aking mga gamit ang nakatungtong. So, ayan. Ikot-ikot ko lang. Itutur ko lang kayo sa aking kwarto. Ayan, hindi sinasara ang bathroom door, guys, para pag kailangan kong lumaka doon, hindi ko na kailangan magbukas. Pasok lang, yan yung aking restroom. Nandiyan na yung shower.